for the glory, I would have been defeated. You might have trials and you might have tribulation, but one thing I know is that weeping may endure for a night. I feel like preaching in the Bronx, but I'm so glad that there's joy that comes in the morning when glory surrounds your life. You are able to say, I may be troubled on every side, yet not distressed. I may be perplexed, but not in despair. I may be persecuted, but I'm not forsaken. I may be even cast down, but I'm so glad I'm not destroyed. Be not weary in well doing, for in due season you shall reap if you faint not. Tap your neighbor, say, neighbor, hold on just a little while longer. The glory is surrounding faith in action. The glory is surrounding your apostle. The glory is surrounding your pastor. Tell somebody, I'm so glad that I'm hooked up to the glory. I'm so glad. Y'all might as well praise it. I'm so glad that I'm hooked up to a miracle. I'm so glad that the fire of God is surrounding. Don't be weary, saints, but keep on praising him. The fire's burning, and sometimes people have got to go. Sometimes you may lose a few friends. Sometimes you may be misunderstood, but I'm so glad that there's a wall of fire surrounding me, a wall of fire circling me. I wish I had a praiser here that don't mind opening up your mouth and giving God the best praise that you have. Shout with the voice of triumph. Shout like you are victorious. Shout like you know. Nay, in all these things, I am more than a conqueror. Say it. Say it.